Jesus, come in. Yup. Holy gang. Stone like a prostitute, stone like a prostitute, stone like a prostitute, stone like a prostitute, stone like a prostitute. Getting our crucifix in today, going to Bethlehem.
Strawberry, so you have to be nice to me, okay? Because I'll cry. And also you have to give me 15 kisses per day. And also you have to pet my head if I'm doing a good job. Because how do I know if I'm being a good boy if I don't get pets? These are my demands. They must be met within 24 hours or else I'll cry again. And you wouldn't want to be responsible for that now, would you? You.
Dude, holy fucking smokes, dude. My cut is insane. Shout out to my barber, dog. My
Alright. No auto-tune versus auto-tune. Spotlight. I wanna put you in the spotlight. Turn off the cameras, now you're all mine. Make you a superstar in my mind, my mind. Cause it's your show.
Forget whole ass band, lips for BS. Hello. What the wiggle? Fuck? Wiggle, 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 wiggle. I'm done, fuck this.
If you're animal, without unknown person see you also make noise. So then you have to know, already your animal surely someone give food. Oh yes, one more thing. This line actually not for animal.
Yeah. Oh. 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 Oh.
Shut the fuck up and stop accusing me of cheating. I'm not fucking cheating on my fucking man. So seriously, knock it off.
See? Don't cry. I'm trying to do that. I took a girl on a date. I went to the arcade with this hot girl and I showed her my laser tag skills. Laser tag is one of my best traits. I play a lot of Counter-Strike, which means my shooting skills are up to par with the Navy SEALs. So once we got into the room, I realized it was going to be a cakewalk. I got a score of 6,000 while she got a score of 500. It was pretty easy against all the toddlers that were there. And as you can see, I was the best player in the lobby. I was Zelda. Now, next we got some pizza, and pizza goes great with, you guessed it, bowling. So I showed her my bowling skills. I got second place in our group, which is a pretty good score. I'm pretty happy with it. I really think it impressed her, so we'll see if she tries to propose to me soon. Next up was the skywalk, where I showed her my bravery. As a man, you have to be brave. So I climbed up onto this catwalk, and I faced the heights. Now, this was pretty scary, but I overcame my fear quickly once I saw her not caring about it. Because how can I be scared in front of a hot girl? Look at me ziplining with no hands! Wow.
If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same?
When wolves greet, they will want a lick inside your mouth. This is perfectly normal for them, and this is what they do to one another on a daily basis. The leading female Marit was very insistent on licking the inside of my mouth for affirmation, so I allowed her to...
Hey, miss. Yes, ma.
You're not gonna believe this, but there's even more goodies.
This here, the Dorito hot dog. Is it gonna be bustin'? We finna find out. So bustin'.
Drama. Here, let me serve your bitch lasagna.
Did somebody say...
Slave? So we had a little accident in the bath today, but it's okay because I still love my son, and accidents happen.
Hey, keep your eyes to yourself, Brainiac. Because I said so, you son of a buster, now get a move on. You good, babe? Let's go.
Jalapeno cream cheese on. Sorry.
That sounded creamier than the creamy cream cheese.
There's a problem. I still don't have a date.
Well, well, well. Look what we got here. Let me give you some good qualities about myself. I have long hair and painted nails. We can do beauty shop together. I'm strong. Kinda. I'm really funny. I'm a good singer and dancer. Don't look at my other TikToks. I also have a tattoo. About to get another one right there, down the forearm. And to be honest, I'm just a genuine, loving person to be around. I love family, I love friends. I'm a little bit of an introvert, but I'm sure that I can get out of that kind of phase, I guess, a little bit. But, you know, if my significant other wants me to get out of my comfort zone, I'll get out of my comfort zone. Easy like that. Bada bing, bada boom. I just turned Italian. Hey, yo, I'm Italian now. Anyways, take my hand. Now I'll take you somewhere magical. Indeed.
Oh, stranger. Still don't know my name.
Soca, sem nem ter preocupação. Ele te bota, soca, 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 soca